everybody. We're back to do some sit-ups. Here's Sawyer. He's going to model and I'm going to talk you through it. So first you're going to lay back. Make sure that you don't have too big of a space here, about this big. Too far like that is hard, and they usually lift their stuff, and if it's too close, they can't get up. So right about here, you can hold their feet with your hands lightly. They're going to hold their elbows and they're going to do 5 sit-ups. Ready? Up. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, and down for 5. If they're having trouble doing this and they are struggling and they're using their elbows or lifting their bottom, you're going to stand up and kind of support their legs right here. Hand your hand out like you're going to shake their hand. Have them hold both their hands on yours and pull themselves up. 1, down. 2, down, 3, down, 4, down, and 5, down. As they get better, maybe have them do 3 with help, and then have them try to do them by themselves. But this is good for our core strength, for sitting and doing school all day, and running and playing. So, thanks. See you later. Bye.